I'm going to teach you how to do two different kinds of round worlds. There's full round worlds, which are also called around worlds, and then there's half round worlds, which we normally call half round worlds all the time. So I'll do half round worlds first. So you start in right shoulder arms, and then you go down so that you're making this point on your left side. You want to make sure you're all around worlds, keep your arm on your side. So one, two, you open up, so here's two again, two, so one, two, and what you're going to do is you're holding it in your right hand, so you're going to go behind you, so three, four, so here's how you do it fast, and I'll break down with the arm. So one, two, three, four, so here's what it looks like from the back, one, two, three, four, so you want this one to be flowy, but you want to have hip points. So your hit point for one is one. So it's across your body. Hit point for two is two. Hit point for three is three. So it's like back there. And then four, your right shoulder arms. So one, two. When you bring this around, you bring it around, then you go up, and then you go in front of you. So one, two, three, four. Here, I'll do it with this one, so you can see it a little bit more. So, one, two, three, four. So this hand stays to your side the entire time you release. So, one, two, three, four. They catch it in. So, now here's how you do a full around the world. A full around the world, or just normal around the world, is the same thing, but you get up here and you catch it, and go around. So this one is an 8 count, where that one was a 4 count. So start doing the same thing. So you go 1, hit, 2, hit, 3, you come up here, and your left hand catches it, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so here's the demonstration, and then I'll break down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 1, hit, 2, hit, 3, you're up here catching it behind your head. Your left arm comes up, and it's a very, like, clinging motion. When it comes up, 3, 4, this arm goes 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 1, 2, 3, catch it. 4, 5, 6, mid off, 7, 8. So here's what it looks like from the back. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it goes around, catch it, it goes out, and then it comes back in for another spin. So again, here's how you break down. So 1, 2, 3.